The key technical challenge is trying to get enough laser power to cause this twisting of space and time.
Nerd alert!
What the hell is a gigawatt?
I'm in a difficult situation here. I mean, after all, you're nerds.
Just join us, because no one's really going to be free until nerd persecution ends.
We're the questioners, the reality testers, you know, the nitpickers. That is why you are so annoying sometimes.
You must be simultaneously a geek and a nerd. Nerd.